thank you from either our patio or the Speedboat patio. And if from there, they'll bring you the food. Come on in.
Come on, Jeff.
Let them go the right path, John.
Fosig back at Black Tap with me and Tim and a special guest, Mikey. So today I'm reviewing.
You can't really review mine. I ate it.
Chicken sandwich. No, you can just give. You can just give me your thoughts. So because we can start with Tim, because mine still needs to cool down. So Tim has the cheeseburger.
I love it. Good.
If you could give it one cheeseburger, from 1 to 10 cheeseburgers, how many cheeseburgers?
Sorry, what?
1 to 10 cheeseburgers.
7. Good.
Mike, that's your food.
Well, can you see what I got here? I got the Korean barbecue wings with fries, and I give it roughly about I would say a 7 or an 8, because one, the barbecue sauce is a little bit on the thick side.
Oh, really?
I got a side of this chipotle sauce. I mean, for my Oriental friends out there, they like to put it on their sushi, but I love it on my fries. And I would say it's definitely worth the money that I spent on it. So if you guys are ever at Blacktop, you know, please come down and try out this food. It's so amazing. It's located at downtown Disney here in Anaheim.
Next to Holmes, across the street from Homestore. And what else?
Located next to the Homestore.
So in Tokyo Joe's.
Tokyo Joe's, yeah.
And right next to the New York City
right. So like, if you see Homestore, you see Blacktop.
Right.
But for me, I'm trying the chicken sandwich. It comes with coleslaw, and I think barbecue. Let's try this.
I recently saw a review recently from Cinema Snob for the character. The chicken is so good. He reviewed all 3 High School Musical movies, and it was hilarious. You heard that?
The tortas crunchy, like always.
He's funny. He reviews movies.
So that's the spicy.
Really dumb ones.
That's spicy. But now, I'm going to try the spice.
And he reviewed all 3 High School Musical movies, and the reviews were hilarious. He made fun of Sharpay so bad.
It's good song. I give it 10 chicken sandwiches out of 10. Oh, if you come here before February 25th,
yeah,
you would get a 30% discount.
Very nice. I'm thinking I should use that.
So, I'm gonna try to come here probably 3 times before February 25th to get my passport again. See, it's good for food.
It's nice.
Or souvenirs, or it's and snacks.
Right.
So February 25th is the last day for AP. Rest in peace.
Okay.
So, something I want to put out. Every Sunday, this new, I'll start working on this. Every Sunday will be short Sunday. So it's going to be like TikTok shorts.
Sunday shorts.
But Sunday shorts. Feels like I can find like on TikTok or anything. If I come here with Tim or Michael, I will try to film like something short to pull out there. And Wednesdays will be like video. So what we say, see you in the movie. No.
That's Universal.
See you in the movies.